同学们好，今天我们来学习第97课 Lesson 97 A Small Blue Case。 这个小故事发生在15招领处 Lost and Found Office。 几天以前 Hall 先生把一只手提箱落在了开往伦敦的火车上，那么他能把它找回来吗？请看课文并且回答这样一个问题。 Does Mr. Hall get his case back?Hall 先生有没有要回他的手提箱？
I left a suitcase on the train to London the other day. Can you describe it, sir? It's a small blue case and it's got a zip. There's a label on the handle with my name and address on it. Is this case yours? No, that's not mine. What about this one?This one's got a label. Let me see it. What's your name and address? David Hall, 83 Bridge Street. That's right. D.N. Hall, 83 Bridge Street. £3.50, please. Here you are. Thank you.Hey, what's the matter? This case doesn't belong to me. You've given me the wrong case.
现在请你回答这个问题。Does Mr. Hall get his case back? No, he doesn't. The attendant gives him the wrong case. 服务员给 Hall 先生的箱子并不是他的，他最后也没有要回自己的箱子。OK,下面呢，让我们一起来看本课当中的关键词和词组，请跟我读。Keywords and expressions. Leave. 在前面我们也学到过 leave 这个词，意思是离开。Describe. Label. Handle. Address. Belong to. 一起来看本课中的主要语言点。I left a suitcase on the train to London the other day.几天以前，我把一个手提箱忘在了开往伦敦的火车上。The other day, 几天以前，不久以前，也就是 a few days ago. Leave 在这儿的意思是遗忘，比如说 I left my pen in the meeting room. 我把钢笔忘在了会议室里。Can you describe it, sir? Describe, 描述。您能描述一下您的手提箱吗？Describe a picture, 描述一张图片。Describe a person, 描述一个人。It's a small blue case and it's got a zip. A small blue case, 一只小的蓝色的箱子。如果名词的前面有两个或者两个以上的形容词，那么通常来说，描述形状、大小的形容词要放在描述颜色的形容词前面。It's got a zip.箱子上有拉链 It's got 其实就是 It has got 的缩写形式 There's a label on the handle with my name and address on it 箱把上有一个标签标签上写着我的名字和地址 With 在这儿的意思是带有什么什么东西比如说 A house with a swimming pool 一个带游泳池的房子A man with a suitcase, 一个拿手提箱的人。服务员问道 Is this case yours? 这个箱子是您的吗？也就相当于说 Is this case your case? 为了避免重复，所以我们用 yours 来代替 your case。 Hall 先生说不是我的 No, that's not mine. Mine 就相当于My case, that's not my case. 接着服务员又询问了 Hall 先生的姓名和住址。What's your name and address? David Hall, 83 Bridge Street. 我叫 David Hall, 我住在 Bridge 大街83号。请大家注意门牌号要出现在街名的前面。在汉语和英语当中说明地址的方法是不一样的语序正好相反我们来看 如果你想介绍一个人，他叫李小明，他住在中国北京西城区长安街15号，那么英文当中呢，就应该这样来表达：李小明 ，15 Chang'an Street， 西城 District， Beijing， China。手提箱存在事务招领处，服务员要收取一定的费用。£3.50 please， 请交3英镑，50便是。Pence 是 penny 的复数形式。那么美元和美分又怎么样来表达呢 ？Dollar and cent， dollar 美元 ，cent 美分。Here you are， 给你 ，Thank you。Hey。这时候霍先生发现这个箱子并不是自己的。What's the matter? 怎么了 ?This case doesn't belong to me. 这个箱子不是我的。Belong to, 属于。These keys don't belong to him. 这些钥匙不是他的。在 belong to 的后面，我们要用代词的宾格形式。You've given me the wrong case. 你给错了。你给我的箱子并不是我的。在学习了课文的主要语言点之后，我们来总结一下本课中出现的基本句型。Whose is it? 这是谁的？ This is my case. This case belongs to me. This case is mine. 这是我的箱子。这个箱子属于我。这个箱子是我的。表达同样的意思，我们用了3个不同的句型，下面我们一个一个来分析。This is my case， 这是我的箱子。My case， 我的箱子。Your case， his case， her case， our case， your case， their case， 这一类的代词要用在名词的前面，不能单独的使用。This case belongs to me，这个箱子属于我，这时候我们要用代词的宾格形式。我们还可以说 belong to you, belong to him, belong to her, belong to us, belong to you, belong to them. This case is mine. 我们还可以来说 this case is yours, his, hers, ours, yours, theirs.这一类的代词呢，不能用在名词的前面，它要单独的使用。好，下面我们再来看一遍课文，请大家跟读，并且注意课文中是怎样描述某件东西是某人的。
I left a suitcase on the train to London the other day. Can you describe it, sir? It's a small blue case and it's got a zip.There's a label on the handle with my name and address on it. Is this case yours? No, that's not mine. What about this one? This one's got a label. Let me see it. What's your name and address? David Hall, 83 Bridge Street. That's right.D.N. Hall, 83 Bridge Street. £3.50, please. Here you are. Thank you. Hey, what's the matter? This case doesn't belong to me. You've given me the wrong case.
下面让我们进入句型训练，来练习一下如何说明某件东西是谁的。Lesson 98. Whose is it? Whose are they? Mine. Are these your keys? Yes, they are mine. They belong to me. His. Is this John's letter? Yes, it's his. It belongs to him. Yours.Are these my clothes? Yes, they are yours. They belong to you. Hers. Is this Jane's passport? Yes, it's hers. It belongs to her. Theirs. Are these their tickets? Yes, they are theirs. They belong to them. Mine. Is this your watch? Yes, it's mine. It belongs to me. Hers. Are these her flowers? Yes, they are hers. They belong to her. Yours. Is this my boat? Yes, it's yours. It belongs to you. His. Is this Jim's phrase book? Yes, it's his. It belongs to him. Theirs. Are these hammers Frank's and Harry's? Yes, they are theirs. They belong to them. Ours. Is this your car? Yes, it's ours. It belongs to us. Theirs. Are these the children's pens? Yes, they are theirs. They belong to them. 今天我们学习了一些新的物主代词，表示谁的，但是这些词不能用在名词的前面，只能单独使用。举个例子来说，汉语中我的在英文中呢有两个对应的说法，一个是 my， 另外一个是我们今天刚刚学习的 mine。 my 要用在名词的前面，比如说 my book、 my pencil 等等，而 mine 呢不能用在名词的前面，只能单独使用，比如 this is mine 或者 this book is mine。 请大家在课后多练习。今天的课就到这了， Thank you and see you next time。